Next problem, solve the differential equation. Solve the differential equation e power y plus 1 into cos x into dx plus e power y into sin x into dy equal to 0. Solution, given differential equation is e power y plus 1 into cos x into dx plus e power y into sin x into dy equal to 0. So then equation 1 is of the form. So this is equation 1. Equation 1 is of the form m into dx plus n into dy equal to 0. So when comparing of that equation with m dx plus n dy equal to 0, where m equal to e power y plus 1 and n equal to e power y into sin x. So now differentiating that equation with respect to y. So then dou m by dou y equal to dou by dou y of e power y plus 1. So then which implies the derivation of e power y is e power y plus the derivation of 1 is 0. So then which implies what is the value e power y. And next one, dou n by dou x. Then dou by dou x of n means e power y into sin x. So here e power y is constant and the derivation of sin x is cos x. E power y into cos x. Then dou m by dou y equal to dou n by dou x. Therefore the given equation is an exact differential equation. The given equation is exact differential equation. Therefore we can solve the problem. Therefore the general solution is integral m into dx plus integral n into dy equal to constant. So therefore integral m means e power y plus 1 into dx plus integral n. N means in that n there is no dependent terms, that is 0, into dy equal to c. Here e power y plus 1 into cos x. So in that one e power y plus 1 is a constant function. The derivation of cos x is sin x plus here 0. So which implies c. So therefore e power y plus 1 into sin x equal to c. So which is the general solution? Which is the general solution? Next one, solve x cube plus y into dx plus y power 4 plus x into dy equal to 0. Solution. So the given differential equation is x cube plus y into dx plus y power 4 plus x into dy equal to 0. So treated this is equation 1. And now the equation 1, which is in the form of capital M into dx plus capital N into dy equal to 0. So now comparing this equation with mdx plus ndy equal to 0, where m equal to x cube plus y and n equal to y power 4 plus x. Dou m by dou y equal to dou by dou y of x cube plus y. So therefore here x cube derivation is 0 and the derivation of y is 1. And next one, dou n by dou x equal to dou by dou x of y power 4 plus x. Here the derivation of y power 4 is 0 and the derivation of x is 1. So here the derivation of dou m by dou y 1 and the derivation of dou n by dou x 1. Therefore dou m by dou y equal to dou n by dou x. Thus the given differential equation is exact. Equation is the general solution of an exact differential equation is integral mdx plus integral ndy equal to c. So which implies integral x cube plus y into dx plus integral y power 4 into dy equal to c. So therefore the derivation of x cube is x power 3 plus 1 by 3 plus 1 plus here y is constant and x. Then plus here y power 4 integration y power 5 by 5 equal to c. Therefore x power 4 by 4 plus xy plus y power 5 by 5 equal to c. Therefore, the general solution is x power 4 by 4 plus xy plus y power 5 by 5 equal to c. Therefore, the general solution of an exact differential equation is x power 4 by 4 plus xy power 5 by 5 plus xy equal to c. So if the equation is in the form of mdx plus ndy equal to 0, then it is exact method. So in that exact method, check whether dou m by dou y is equal to dou n by dou x. If it is equal, then we can solve that. Otherwise we can change the other process. Next one, solve y into sin 2x into dx minus of 1 plus y square plus cos square x into dy equal to 0.